David.
Daniel. Here you go.
You remembered the aioli. Thank you.
Daniel, is there anything that you want to say to me?
Is there something that you want or need me to say to you? I said thank you for the aioli.
Is that it?
David.
Daniel.
I don't think I can't give you whatever it is you want or need to hear, to digest, take back with you to the families.
That is not good enough.
Well, it has to be, because
Daniel. You're going to, unless his hearing goes ahead, the appeal works, the clemency, the penance, whatever the hell it is that they want. You're going to
die in this place.
Yes. Yes, you are. So make it up, okay? Do something, say something, just humour me, piss in my pocket, just say.
I have nothing to say, David.
Daniel, you killed that girl.
Yes, I did.
So there must be something that you can say to me, okay, damn it, okay, back to the families. There must be something that you can say to make it better for you.
You really have no idea why you're here, do you?
No, I bloody well don't. You have no idea what is going on outside of this place. Danielle has barred a lot of us. Mum is going to bloody well top her. And Dad's going to help her. Oh, and your stepsister.
Sister.
She isn't prepared to get out of bed unless it involves some financial or medicinal gain. As far as that little girl's family is involved,
Jesse.
Whatever is concerned, all they care about is a front row ticket to quote and unquote. Which the fuck it melt. So help me out here, man, okay? Just please help me out. Please.
Okay, I get it. I get it. Jesse is dead. Now, I can't change that. But what I can say with some degree of certainty is that her suffering is over. She has nothing more to worry about. Now, there is some consolation in that.
So what are you going to give me then?
I'm going to give you the truth.
Thank you.
There is a basic human desire for compartmentalization, explanation, understanding. It's all got to make sense. Guilt may be assuaged, revenge may be had, but there's always got to be a reason, yeah? A why? Oh, he was digitally raped as a child. His naked uncle beat him. His mother stood by and watched. His father, dog kicked, Bible stolen, devils in the details, bombs in the baby carriage.
Angels in the architecture.
Yeah. Great song. The truth is, none of that stuff occurred. That stuff didn't happen to me. Unlike...
Don't you dare. Son of a bitch, don't.
Well, technically we both are. What I'm saying to you, David, is... there are no monsters here. Here.
She would have lived a long and fruitful life, Daniel.
She might have.
Isn't that what you're hoping for? Hmm?
Something tells me that I'm probably not going to have that. At least not this time around.
God help you, Daniel.
David.